Let them hear it. Let them hear it. That's the best thing you can ever do to someone is applaud them. Yes. So fellas, when you get up in the morning, your wife walks out, just start clapping. You look great, honey. Just great. And she'll go, what are you talking about? And then just keep, you know, smile, but just don't tell her why, you know? She'll get the hint. I've been married 18 years. That's a trade secret, okay, Phil? Okay, I'll share that with you. Just clap for your wife, okay? All right, looks like we have somebody who's going to sing. We got two people going to sing, so I got the mics and everything ready. Okay. John? Yes? John?
June?
I have the names all screwed up in my head, so...
Love, love. Love, back a little so I can see them. Okay. No, 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 no.
He didn't know it was his time.
Cause I
have a duet now. Yes, you too? Okay. Put your hands together, Brighton Bloom's gonna sing to you, ladies and gentlemen.
Forever you'll always be my only love. Forever you will always be my faithful love. It's always you, you'll always be. My love, forever you will be my first and only love. For you alone I'll give my everlasting love. I promise you, you'll always be. You and I will never say goodbye. We'll never even wonder why.
Oh,
Toast, so I want to give it about 5 minutes to get something liquid in your glasses, so the water or something. So we'll do the toast in about 5 minutes, okay?
Ako pang ipangita, no? Pangita pa na ako.
Very weird of behind. It's nice to move your focus.
Yeah.
I did that.
Yeah.
We have two people that are going to do the toast. Sean and Margie are going to do the toast. So we'll go Sean first. Men, you know, get it out first because they're not as simple as you are. Yes, you're going to do it right there, and then we're going to cut the cake right after that. So here you go, sir.
Over there. Love, love, love. The window, you need to move over. No, you need to move this. Because the glare from the window.
Pretty normal.
Hello, everybody. As you know, I am sister of Marilyn, now she's now Mrs. Trapero. I am very, very happy to have Phil part of our family now. And so I'm proud of him. He's a very nice guy. And this is his brother, June, which is the best one. And I would like to say to my sister and to Phil, that I wish you guys the best of all. And that you feel great, the love you share. May the special closeness we feel today continue to be a part of all your tour. And you are now officially my brother-in-law, and congratulations.
Some of you that can stand up.
Can you please stand up and raise your glass?
Part of the wedding ceremony. First things first, the bride and groom have gone through trials and tribulations to get to this point right now. Yes? It's not always easy. So, because of that, this is now the first sweet thing they're able to share with each other as a symbolic nature of their love. So, they're going to cut the cake, share a slice with each other, give some love to each other, and then guess what? They're going to cut that cake and then they can give you a piece. So if you're here with somebody you love, take a piece of cake, feed that person that you love, and then their love becomes your love. And it goes on and on and on. That's the reason why we cut the cake. I'll play the song you want and enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy. Give him a hand, Mr. and Mrs. Shapiro. Thank you so much. Now, if you don't mind, Phil, we're gonna leave Lynn right there. You step over to the side. She's gonna dance with her dad. Okay. Come on over. And you'll get some more later. So. Papa, it's your turn. All for you, sir. With your daughter, because a lot of times there's a lot of, you know, emotion wrapped up in this. So Phil, come on out, we're gonna have you dance with your mom. And I'm real stickler on the protocol, so we don't want anybody to interrupt daddy and daughter and mother and son, you know. That's just ooh. All right, sir, here you go. You can just hold him, mom. He was what, like 8 pounds, I'm sure? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I can't remember. Anyone but me. I swear.
Why not?
We've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed.
She says, DJ, DJ Duck, I need you to do me a special favor. I need 10 minutes of music straight through. Because she likes to dance. He likes to dance, yes?
Yeah!
Okay, so I told him, I hope they got some water in them because we now are going to give you a special treat. 10 minutes, this is called Evolution of Dance.
Cada día más, no me dejes. once you get sprung. Walk like a truck, but you notice that bike is stuck. Even the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked, yeah, I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get with ya and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but you got me. My smooth skin, this ain't where I get my bins. But use me, cause you ain't the average groupie. I see them dancing, to hell with romance. And she's wet, wet, got it going on top of wet. I'm tired of magazines, she's got a bust on the thing. Can the average black man ask him like, she got a pack much back. So fellas, fellas, yeah. Girlfriend got the one hell. Tell her to shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake that healthy butt.
Work it, work it. 3 minutes. You got it, you got it. They all looking. Go girl, go girl. Okay, this is the money dance time. This is when you contribute to the cause. Okay, they're gonna start it off together, and what you do as a lady, you can dance with Phil to interrupt. Okay, you just put the money on him and then you get your shot. Now, you don't have to wait. You can just come and go, excuse me, my turn. Okay, now, if you're a guy and you wanna dance with Phil, the bill you give him must have one or two zeros on it. Yeah, gets a little interesting, right? Now, if you're late, this is how, hey, I do this good, girl. Okay, you're gonna love me tomorrow. Now, if you're a lady you wanna dance with Lynn, then you just give her your credit card. Let her keep it for 24 hours. She'll return it. It won't have nothing on it. You gotta give her the pen. No, you don't even need the pen because you just signed the name. Okay, just go shopping. Oh, I'm not kidding. How many of you are from a distance? You're from a long way. See, because you're not leaving till like Monday. So she can go shopping with your credit card. It's all good because you love them, right? Okay, since you want to flash the cash, let's see how much dent you want to do to the wallet. All right, here we go, everybody. First one up, you don't have to wait. They've already been dancing enough.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold.
Oh, so you just go out there and throw it on, huh?
I will feel the glow.
Remember, it's only money. You can make more. Pens are in the chair. Pens are in the chair.
Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm.
As we say in my neighborhood, fill it up.
So
fill
it up. There is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look tonight.
Too polite. What are you waiting for? Everybody should go home tonight. Broke. Oh. Oh my. And you know that's got some damage in there, boy. Have you been to Coach lately? Coach Purse? I went there. How much they cost. But I bought her five of them. I was like, uh-oh. I was embarrassed. But it was worth it.
Don't you have a chance? Keep that breathless charm. Don't you please arrange it. Cause I love you. Just the way.
Alright, we got 2 minutes and 30 seconds. This is what I'm talking about. If you're 100, you know the math. Come on, people. You told them all day, I love you, you're so good, you're so cute. Show them. Yeah. In the old country, they call this a dowry. That's what it's called. You have to fill the dowry. Yes. 1 minute and 10 seconds. Give him a hand, everybody. If you didn't give him enough now, give it to him later. Okay, I'm actually, because it's about that time, I gotta go get the house lights down. And I want those of you that are here with a loved one, like you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
That's your wife right there. Yes. So, okay, I want you to bring her out. Honey, just grab his hand and bring him out on the dance floor. I'm gonna play two or three love songs for you people. Yes, to, you know, reignite the senses, okay? That's what we want to do. So these are love songs for each and every one of you while they get cleaned up, get some of that money put away, because it's going to be falling all over the place. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, love songs for you, my couples. one we're ever gonna do together. But it's a song I sang to my wife when she was 18 years ago to get her to say yes. So, Phil, then this is for you.
Yeah.
special thing we try to do. I need everybody that's here to come out on the dance floor. Everybody's here. We're going to make one big circle. Yeah, one circle. So just circle around, shoulder to shoulder. Everybody stand up. Everybody stand up. You in the back, come on over. All little people, big people, everybody. You might have to scooch together, slide over a little bit. This is what you call risky, but I don't care. Okay, nobody can be talking and sitting. Come, come. Because right after this, once I start from this next point, I don't know how to quit, so they're going to have to fire me to get me to stop. Okay, slide over just a little bit. We need more room for these folks. Okay. Okay, I'm speaking English. Come here. Here. No, YouTube, stand. Yes, stand up. This is not an option. In the back, come here. Yes. See, the photographer's up there, but I gotta set the shot, and it takes about 7 minutes to set the shot to get it just right, okay? All right, don't say I didn't include you. Come here, young people. What are you like, 17? 18? 14? Ooh, too much Similac. They don't know what that is, that's a joke. That's, you know, Similac with iron, I fed it to my kids. Okay, now, you can have nobody behind you and nobody in front of you. We good? All right, now, my name's Doc, in case you don't know that, and so do we know each other. Okay, all right. This is for Lynn and Phil, because they'll never get this to happen ever again. This is one time only, okay? I mean, I can do it, but you won't be able to. You'll try and I go, nope. Okay, so what we want to do now is we got to spread some love around, all right? So I need you real quick, let go hands. Okay. Let go. Who's talking on the phone? I'm working here, and this is why, ladies and gentlemen, you'll see why I'm the man, okay? I've been doing this now 40 years, okay? 40 years. Yep, I don't, yes. 2.5% body fat. Because I keep dancing, like you guys, so keep dancing. Okay, so let go hands. Now, we have to, can't have nobody behind you now. This will, you'll see why. Put your hands out in front, and I want you to just wipe them off. Sanitize. Yeah, this is 2010, so Perel moment, you know. Mm-hmm. Howie Mandel, he don't like to touch people. Okay, now, real quick, look to the left. Just look to the left. Your left. You look your left. Okay? Yeah, look your left. Everybody look your left. No, look at the person. Now, tap the person on to your left. Just tap them and say, hi, my name is.
Hi.
Put it in their ear. You're going to her. Yes. 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 Yes.
Hi, my name is Titus.
Wait. I don't think I heard what I heard. Hi, my name is. Fill in the blank with your name. With your name, okay? Okay, you start it. Hi, my name.
My name is Len.
My name is Len.
Not to me, him. Yes.
Hi, my name is Jess.
Go, okay, go. Go quickly, quickly, go get
me. My name is Goldie.
My name is Lulu.
My name is Phil.
My name is Phil.
Just say your name. Say your name. Okay, we got it. Now we know each other. So what I didn't do that one time and it got in trouble. And now I need a disclaimer. This next 7 minutes is donated to these two. So raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Some of you have never had this happen in your life and this is that moment. Okay, I, repeat after me, I will donate 7 minutes of my life to. Okay, put your hand down. All right, now this is what we're gonna do. Some of you don't know it. How many of you are married men here? Married men, raise your hand. Men. Okay, married women, raise your hand. All, keep them both up. Man and married people. Wow, okay. Now, this is something you should do every morning for 10 seconds, is to kiss your lovely bride or groom. Okay, this is what you're gonna start. But wait, before you do that, I'm gonna show you how, but I'ma just hang on. I'ma just give you a little bit of affection. I'ma give you a hug, Phil. I'ma say, boom, look you in the eyes, smile at you, and say, love ya. Okay, then you're gonna kiss Lynn, beautiful as she is. But you're the only one can do it for 10 seconds so that he will remember what that feels like, because some men don't know. So you're gonna show him and all of us, we'll count it down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, okay? And then everybody else, this is all you have to do. You're just going to give her a look in the eye, a smile, and then just go, and just say, love ya. Now you can go pound, you can shake a hand, you can give a hug, but it must last less than 2 seconds. You got me? Just 2 seconds, just, it's a quickie. That's it, okay? But all you're gonna do is we're gonna take this around, and it's like the ring on their finger, it's a circle of love. Yeah, this works too, watch, okay? Because if you're standing next to somebody you don't know, this is really good. I did it last night, and the lady says, he was just like, and she was like, fine. She had to force it, because he wouldn't move. He's like, no. So you gotta share, okay? This is what you should do every morning. All right, I'm gonna play a song to seal this in your brain, because music puts it into your DNA, and it stays there forever. Forever. So every time you hear this song, you're gonna go, Doc. He did this thing. Okay, and then when I die, you'll come to my funeral, or you'll see me up in the big place, and you'll see this long line, and you'll know what they're doing. They're waiting to party. All right, here we go. I can't believe it. Unbelievable. Okay, just a sec. This is that awkward moment. Okay, now you know why I've been doing this for so long. I only brought 75 costume changes, so we'll see how many I can get away with. All right, here we go. Follow me. They call you, you just drop what you're doing and go check them out. Alright, here we go. Let's work it out, buddy. I love ya. Alright, right here. 10, 9, kiss. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! That was fake, but that will work it out. Okay, go right here. Go right here. Just quickie. Just give her a hug, say love ya, and get going. Okay, right here. You guys just keep clapping. There you go. There you go. Don't wait. Don't forget the little man. Wait, you forgot him. There you go. Now he goes to here. Boom. Okay, now right here. All right, give me clapping like this. Put him up and put him down. Here you go. When you're not strong, call somebody. Yes, don't forget to say love ya. That's the magic word. Oh yeah. Come on, Dad, it's your turn right there. Boom, boom. Good job, Dad, good job. I can feel it going, I can feel it. It's coming. Go ahead, 14-year-old, you can do it, you can do it. Yeah.
right there. As they say, love that neighbor, right? That's what you're doing, baby. Woo!
Some gorgeous dresses, by the way. I love it. We are not
strong. All right, let me get the shimmy now. When you tell somebody you love them, you feel better. You know that? And it's the one thing we never had growing up. We never said it. We didn't. And I'm like, why? I saw it on TV. I go, what's that? They love each other?
Ooh.
Don't leave anybody out. Don't forget the baby. Look at the baby holding up her hand. She wants some loving too. Yes. There you go, Dad. Thank you. All right, here we go. From side to side. Work it. Side to side. Here we go. Almost done. I did this in Las Vegas with 4,000 people. And we went row to row. It was a tremendous thing. I just, wow. That's what took my hair off. Good job, good job. That's enough, you hotel. Good job. Thank you. Show off. Spread it right here. Almost done. Almost done. All right. Give it to Phil. Give it to Phil. All right. Phil brings it right back here. Give me some of that.
Love you, man.
All right. Wait, right here, right here. That's the way you do that. Okay, was that good? Yes. All right, Phil, Lynn, come right here. Come right here. Come right here. This is that thing now. Okay, stop. Because we gotta shoot the shot. We gotta prepare the shot. She's up there, okay? Now, family members, close relatives, those that cut the cord, come here first. Those that cut the cord, come. Family, yeah, watch the cord. Yes, come here, but don't touch them. Come closer, wrap around, this way, coming this way a little bit. Your relatives, okay? This is what, yeah, this that moment you're gonna look back in the photo and go, these are my peoples. Okay, scoochie over. Okay, don't worry, we're gonna do something in a minute. Now, everybody else, just circle around, come over, come on, everybody, yeah. Okay, come around, yeah, come on, closer, come on, you gotta get real close, this way you violate space, that 2 foot by 2 foot we set up, you gonna violate it, and aren't you glad you used dial? It's an old joke, but it's really, really cool, okay, all right, now, wait, you okay? No, that's good. Here's the thing. Wait, in certain cultures are distinct. I'm working here. Shh. Oh, you bigger than me. Okay, I better go here. Okay. He's like, don't go there. I'm the only one like me here, so you can't hit me. Oh, wait, let me see. Take off your hat. Let me see. Oh, yeah, my brother. My brother from another mother. Yes. Thank you. Now, in certain cultures, our distinguished guests cannot be lower than anyone else in the room. They must be higher. But my insurance stopped me from lifting you up. They said you can't do that anymore. So that means if you're physically able, this is how we're going to set the shot. Everybody get down on one knee. Mm-hmm. One knee. No. You stay up high. Okay? And since you really gifted physically, you guys got to go low. Yes. One knee. Uh-huh. Put your show hand on somebody's shoulder if you can. Just and scooch you down. Now, this makes you the queen. Look right up there and everybody cheese go hi! That was weak. Go Lee! Okay, I hope you got it. If you didn't, too bad. Just keep snapping. Okay, now, as a last-ditch effort, give me the spirit fingers to our bride and groom. Point them at the bride and groom. Spirit fingers Spirit fingers, this will never happen again. Give them the spirit now. No, to them. Look at them. Look at them. Forget the camera. Forget the camera. It's done. Photo hog. Okay, just yeah, in the back. No, no, no. Don't worry about the camera. Don't worry about the camera. We got the pose shot. This is just animated. Now, on the count of three, we gotta say three words. We Everybody raise and give yourself a hand, and get up, mama, and stop, just stay right there, let me get the cord, turn to your left, turn to your right, and give somebody a hug. Let's start the party, baby. Thank you for playing along.
Throughout the years, so bring your good times.
you let all your frustrations and your tension out. Just let it out. Everybody knows how to swing. Work it.
Kick up the heels now.
still in the 80s, still in the 80s. I used to have a dance show, and this was my theme song. But I just want to dance with somebody. I don't want to go out. I don't want to, you know, make a new friend. I just want to dance. Is that right, ladies? Is that right?
Yeah.
Let's leave. Thank you. Let's leave. Let's go take a holiday. Yeah, let's get out of here. Madonna. Come on now. Come on, we can do this.
Yeah.
beat now. 7. I was working in the 70s and we made a lot of babies. We made a lot of babies.
Yeah. media rooms. And I brought that out, all my kids just went, Dad, you the best. It feels good, don't it? Don't it feel good? After this, but wait, you still got it. This is my favorite song from the 70s. Last one from the 70s. And I want you to repeat after me. This is the song you sing, baby. You look her in the eye, face your partner, face her, and you say, that's the way.
I like it. That's the way.
It took me 18 years to find the spot. Those of you that are old enough, you know what I'm talking about. 18 years now, I know. So fellas, don't worry about it. If you can't make her happy yet, don't worry about it. It'll take you some time. Yes. You know what I'm saying, my brother? Yes. That's the way. You gotta have patience with that man. You gotta teach him what you like. You gotta say, no, slow down. Just take it easy, take your time. That's the way. I like it. One other thing, get yourself a red light bulb. Not you. You're too young. Ladies, get yourself a red light bulb. That'll work. Work it out. I'm sorry, Phil. I didn't leave your hand, man, but I gotta get this on. But all those women, they sending me that perfume, man. They send it in to me. 36, 24, I don't care, whatever.
So we
I used to do the clubs, this is the last one from that era, so don't ask me for no more from that time, okay? You need to grow up and get into the 2000s. And you better take care of your DJ, because I'm taking care of you. Yeah. Come on.
She had me feeling like she's ready to blow. beat that make your booty go. Take that, rewind it back. Usher got the voice to make your booty go. Take that, rewind it back. Ludacris got the flow to make your booty go. Take that, rewind it back. Lil Jon got the beat to make your booty go.
Rewind.
Outside, inside out, she's gonna be the local.
Let's go to South Beach, Miami right now. South Beach, Miami. Here we go. Here's my boy. So this has just been hot. It's been real nice.
Yeah.
Take this song with you. It makes you feel good. It's what I call inspirational. Because no matter what in life, if you got all your fingers and all your toes, that's good enough. Good enough. Here we go. I want to thank you for coming from wherever you came from. Tonight was the best night of our couple's life. Thank you, Lynn and Phil. I think we did it. We did it.
I know you well,
Okay, back up. This is their last dance.
Yeah.
You can leave if you want, but thank you, everybody.
Yeah, that's all.